Hello and welcome to this lift tour. Today we are visiting an office complex next to Slussen in Stockholm. In the past, we have often visited the Kuhn elevators on the staircase next to Katarina Hissen. But today we are visiting the 1970s glass building far to the left and find out what's over there. The building have its main staircase back from the 1970s, where five Otis traction elevators reside. All five of them has been modernized during a renovation in the mid-zeros.
Nej, men titta här! Det var vanligt. Otis från 60-talet. Till och med. Och så var det en Otis-läxan här förut. Ta en liten tur neråt här. Ska se om hur långt man kommer. Lock. It says Otis here, so this is probably an original and Otis elevator. I don't know exactly when this one last big built, but I'm very sure that this was an Otis Lexan in the past. I don't know what this one does. Men det är något här sinut. Time for the big elevator over here. Den verkar vara mycket större och så. Här då. Om man kollar här. Står Otis Door Interlock. Jag kan kolla upp i schakten lite grann. Kan ni inte lätta? Står inget direktnummer här.
Panasonic.
Okay. En grym kamera. Jag får skaffa den i juni faktiskt.
Var det i juni?
Jag skaffar den i juni.
Ja, i juni, okej.
Okay. Mm. Och så ersätter det till min gamla kamera. Hos en Panasonic.
Ja.
Som jag har haft sedan augusti 2011.
Ja.
This was originally Otis traction elevator, and it has also been modernized by Otis. And we finished the tour on floor 6. Say hi to today's news reporter.
Hey, hey, kul att vara här. Kul att åka
hiss. This is so dumb. During a renovation in the mid-zeros. During the modern renovation, a second staircase has been added. This one contains of two modern... That's it.